So I am Sarvashish Kumar Pal. Today I am showing to find out a special type of integration. Please see it minutely. Reduction formula of reduction formula for dx by x square plus a square to the power n dx. N being a positive integer greater than 1. Integrating by parts we have. Then we integrate by parts and you take 1 by x square plus a square to the power n u and 1 is equal to v. So 1 by x square plus a square to the power n and integration of dx. Since v equal to 1, we consider. And then minus derivative of 1 by x square plus a square to the power n integration of dx and total integration is equal to x by x square plus a square to the power n minus derivative of this minus n x square plus a square to the power minus n minus 1 x square derivative 2x and dx derivative integration x dx. So minus minus plus 2n integration x square plus a square n plus 1 dx x by x square plus a square to the power n plus 2n x square plus a square to the power n plus 1 dx then 2n x square plus a square minus a square. If you cut this, you get x square. You can write in this way. Then x by x square plus a square to the power n 2n. If you cut this, dx by x square plus a square n and 2n a square dx by x square plus a square to the power n plus 1. So this is in and this is 2n a square in plus 1. Then taking this left hand side and taking this right hand side, 2n a square in plus 1 x by x square plus a square to the power n plus 2n minus 1 in, okay. Then changing it n to n minus 1, put n minus 1 here n minus 1, so in here n minus 1, so x by x square plus a square n minus 1, here n minus 1, so 2n minus 3, here n minus 1, so n minus 1. This is the reduction formula of this type of integration. This is the reduction formula, okay. This is the reduction formula. This is the reduction formula let that is equal to 1. Now that consider this 1 and now find dx by x square plus a square whole square. Putting n is equal to 2, here, as because here putting n equal to 2, then we get this. So putting n equal to 2 here, and here, the result 2a square I2 x square plus a square plus I1. And what is I1? I1 is equal to root dx by x square plus a square, the integration of this 1 by a tan inverse x by a. So putting this value I1 here and dividing by 2a square, you get I2 equal to 1 by 2a square x by x square plus a square plus 2a cube tan inverse x by a. Thank you so much.